Hello dear friends, this is Jiten sir. Today I am going to explain the treatment of goodwill in case of admission of a partner. So please watch this video completely. So let's start. Can I start? Let's start.
Yes sir.
Question number 17. A and B are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 2:5. A and B are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 2:5. They admit C on the condition that he will bring 14,000 as his share of goodwill. Admit C in the condition that he will bring goodwill of rupees 14,000 as his share of goodwill to be distributed between A and B. C's share in the future profit and losses will be 1:4. C ka future profit sharing ratio hoga 1:4. What will be the new profit sharing ratio? And what amount of goodwill brought in by C will be received by A and B? So dear children, let's calculate new PSR because it is asked in the question. Calculate new PSR. So let me calculate fast. 1 minus 1 by 4, how much is remaining? 3 by 4. And in this 3 by 4, what is A's share? In this 3 by 4, A's share is 2 by 7. 3, 2 just 6, 4, 7 just 28. And B's share in this 3 by 4 is 5 by 7. 3, 5 just 15, 4, 7 just 28. So the new profit sharing ratio is 6 by 28. 15 by 28 and 1 by 4, let's take LCM. So it becomes 6, 15, 4, 7, 28. So 6 is to 15 is to 7 is their new PSR. Let me ask one thing, dear children. What is their sacrificing ratio? Can anybody calculate? There is no need to calculate because
2:5.
There is no need to calculate. Why? Because it is not mentioned in this question how much A and B are sacrificing. Yes or no? When it is not mentioned, that same ratio will be sacrificing ratio. I have explained in the previous questions. So let's distribute. Let me explain with the entry. So first entry, what entry we pass? When C brings goodwill, cash account debit to premium for goodwill. How much? 14,000. So this much cash is brought in by a new partner, being cash brought in for premium for goodwill. Then who will distribute this 14,000? A and B will distribute. So second entry will be premium for goodwill account debited to A's capital and to B's capital. Tell me, dear children, in which ratio it will be distributed? In their sacrificing ratio 2:5. So 2 plus 5, 7, 14 divided by 7, 2000, 2 ja 4000 and 2 5 ja 10,000. Is that clear? Being premium for goodwill is credited by A and B in sacrificing ratio. I hope the question is clear to everyone. Number 18. A and B are partners in a firm sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. A and B are partners in a firm sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3:2. A new partner C is admitted. Then what happened? A gives 1/5 of his share and B gives 2/5 of his share. So 1/5 of his share. So how much A is giving? 1/5 of his share. So 3/5 ka 1/5. And how much B is giving? B is giving 2/5 of his share. So 2/5 × 2/5. So A is giving 3 × 3, 5 × 5 = 25. B is giving 2 × 2 = 4, 5 × 5 = 25. I hope it is clear. Hai na? For the purpose of C's admission, goodwill of firm is valued at 75,000. This is firm's goodwill. How much? Firm's goodwill is 75,000. So we need to calculate C's goodwill. Okay. And C brings his share of goodwill in cash, which is retained in the business. Journalize the above transactions. So what to do, dear children? First, we need to calculate what is C's share. So C is getting 3/25 from A and 4/25 from B. So it means sacrificing ratio is 3:4. Directly it is given. Okay. Now, what is C's share? So C's share we can calculate very easily. C is getting 3/25 from A and 4/25 from B. So 3 + 4, 7/25. So this is C's share. If 7/25 is C's share, what is C's goodwill? Let us calculate C's share in goodwill. 75,000 multiplied by 7/25. 25 × 3 = 75. 3 × 7 = 21. 21,000 is C's share of goodwill. Clear? So let's pass journal entry for it. First entry, cash account debit to premium for goodwill 21,000 being cash brought in for premium for goodwill. Okay. Who will distribute this premium for goodwill? A and B. In which ratio? Sacrificing ratio 3:4. Remember. So premium for goodwill account debit. Premium for goodwill account debit to A's capital and to B's capital. So this 21,000 will be distributed or credited to partners' capital account in their sacrificing ratio. Sacrificing ratio is 3:4. 3 + 4 = 7. 21,000 divided by 7, 3, 3, 3 ja 9,000, 3 × 4 = 12,000 being premium for goodwill credited to A and B's capital account. This is known as retained of goodwill. Cash brought in by new partner 21,000, and this 21,000 is credited to sacrificing partner's capital account. So this is known as retention of goodwill in the business. चलिए क्वेश्चन नंबर 19 देखते हैं. Question number 19. There are two parts which are given in 19. So let's see. First, A point. Pass journal entries to record the following arrangements. A part. B and C are partners sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. B and C are partners sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. is admitted paying a premium of 2000. D is admitted paying a premium for goodwill of rupees 2000 for 1/4 share of the profits. For 1/4 share of the profits. Share of B and C remain as before. Share of B and C remain as before. Do you know what is sacrificing ratio in this question? The sacrificing ratio is 3:2, remains same because it is not mentioned how much B and C are sacrificing. So old ratio is the sacrificing ratio. Old ratio and sacrificing ratio are the same. So let's pass journal entry. First entry for premium for goodwill. Cash account debit to premium for goodwill. How much premium has brought in? 2000 being cash brought in for premium for goodwill. And then second entry, this premium for goodwill will be distributed among partners. Premium for goodwill account debit to B's capital and to C's capital. In which ratio? In their sacrificing ratio, and sacrificing ratio is 3:2. 3+2, 5. 2000 divided by 5, 400. 4 3 ja 1200. 4 2 ja 800. Na? Being premium for goodwill credited to B and C's capital account. I hope it is clear to everyone. A part of question number 19. There is one more part, B part. Let us see B part of question number 19. Let's see what is given here. Part B. B and C are partners sharing profit in the ratio 3:2. B and C are partners sharing profit and losses in the ratio 3:2. D is admitted paying a premium of 2100 for 1/4 share. D is admitted for 1/4 share paying 2100 premium for goodwill. Okay. Which he acquires 1/6 from B and 1/12 from C. So 1/6 from B and 1/12 from C. So dear children, it means we can simply calculate sacrificing ratio by taking their LCM. 6 2 12 and 12 1 12. So sacrificing ratio is 2:1. Very simply we can calculate. Okay, so let's pass journal entry. First entry, cash account debit to premium for goodwill. How much? 2100 hai na, being cash brought in for premium for goodwill. Second, this premium for goodwill will be distributed among partners B and C. So premium for goodwill account debit to B's capital and to C's capital. In which ratio, dear children? In the ratio 2:1. So 2100, 2 plus 1, 3. 2100 divided by 3, 700. 7 2 ja, 1400. 7 1 ja, 700. I hope it is clear. Being premium for goodwill credited to sacrificing partner's capital account. Sacrificing partner's capital account. I hope it is clear to everyone. समझ में आ रहा है सभी को? B and C are in partnership, sharing profit and losses 3:1. 3:1. They admit D as a partner in the firm. They admit D as a partner in the firm. D pays premium of rupees 15,000 for 1/3 share. For 1/3 share, D is paying 15,000 premium for goodwill. Okay. As between themselves, B and C agree to share future and profit losses equally. B और C अब equal distribute करेंगे new ratio. Is that clear? They want to distribute equally. Draft journal entries showing appropriation of the premium money. So it's quite similar question which I have given in the self-made questions. So first we will calculate new profit sharing ratio. New profit sharing ratio among partners, 1 minus 1 by 3, after D's profit, what is remaining profit? 2 by 3, okay? And what is B's share in this 2 by 3? In this 2 by 3, B's share will be 1 by 2. So 2 1 is 2, 3 2 is 6. And C's share will be in this remaining profit 2 by 3. C's share is also 1 by 2. 2 1 is 2, 3 2 is 6. So the new profit sharing ratio is 2 by 6, 2 by 6, and 1 by 3. Let's normalize. So 2:2, 2:2. It means 1:1 is their new profit sharing ratio. Is that clear? We need to calculate sacrificing ratio also. We can easily calculate sacrificing ratio. Sacrificing ratio means old ratio minus new ratio. So let's calculate for B. What is B's old ratio? 3:4. 3:4 is old ratio and new ratio is 1:3. What is C's old ratio? Old ratio is 1:4 and new ratio is 1:3. So let's take out their sacrificing ratio. 4 3 ja 12, 4 1 ja 4, 3 3 ja 9, 4 3 ja 12, 4 1 ja 4, 3 1 ja 3. So 9 minus 4, 5:12, correct? 3 minus 4, minus 1:12. It means this partner is having gaining and B is having sacrificing. So B is sacrificing 5:12 and C is gaining 1:12. So it means we need to compute total goodwill. And this 15,000 is only 1/3 part. If 15,000 is 1/3 part, what is total goodwill?
45,000.
Correct. 15,000 multiplied by 3:1. 45,000 is the total goodwill. Remember, dear children, whenever one partner is sacrificing and one partner is gaining, we need to compute total goodwill. In this question, total goodwill we have computed 45,000. Okay, so let's compute the journal entry, cash account debit to premium for goodwill. How much amount new partner is bringing in? 15,000 being cash brought in by new partner. Second entry, distribution of this goodwill. So premium for goodwill account debit premium for goodwill account debit. Okay, one partner is gaining. Who is gaining? C is gaining. So C is capital account debit. And one partner is sacrificing, है ना? C is gaining 1/12, so his account will be debited by 1/12. B is sacrificing, so to B's capital account. B is sacrificing how much? 5/12, so 5/12 we will multiply with total goodwill 45,000. What is premium for goodwill? 15,000. And then we need to multiply 45,000 divided by 12, 3,750, and then 5/12, 45,000 multiplied by 5 divided by 12, 18,750. I hope the treatment is clear to everyone. Yes, dear children.